Hey, no god, also no. I can't even play extra because this is not on the completed normal save file. La. Diagonal, please. Ah, how did I die there again? Okay. It was a really high jump, which I did not press. I didn't look properly. That jump is really dumb. Sometimes you can't jump away from the block. It's really weird with the collision. Excuse me, how did I not get on that? That was a one frame. I have no idea how I won. That was like a controller issue. Being weird. Okay, at least I did not fail a final jump, that's pretty good. Because I usually always die there. So I'm totally fine with that. Being not the case for once. I have no idea how I touched that mini spike. That's really odd. Hey Naruto, thanks for good luck. got 16 pixel gap, Mikito. I never was a fan of this save, also not in the original, also not here. But this time I pressed the jump button, but it didn't work. At least it finally worked. Would have been nice if it have first tried the whole save. Just saying. It's sadly not. There we go. Oh, that was really nice. That was nice. I wish it always would go like that, very safe. Oh, that was also really nice. Okay. That's what I wanna see. Thank you. Always have so much problems with this save. It's so hard doing the wiggles and the gaps for the diagonals. Possible, actually, maybe. Anything 16 pixel really, that always gives me a lot of troubles. It's like super difficult, always 16 pixel gaps. Past it. I really hate this save, it's like a really bad save. And it's kinda stupid how this is also unnerfed from the original, even though in my opinion this is one of the dumbest saves. Because the platform jump is so annoying, awkward. And it didn't change anything for the easy version. The quote unquote easy version. Difficult jump. One of the hardest jumps in the game, actually. Isolated. My opinion. Oh god, he could have at least like nerfed it a bit so you don't have to land also between the platform. Because it is also quite hard to not clip on it. I always ask myself in general what the point of the easy version is when he barely changed anything for the most part. Most saves have like very minor changes or no changes. Didn't even change the Apple platform ledge then. Oh god. Good save. probably actually one of the worst saves in the entire game. I really don't like this one, it feels like so luck-based to me. Because the jump is like so stupid hard. This game was made by Rokito. I'm stuck on this save since ages already. Oh god. This save is so hard. Okay, finally. That took long enough. That jump is really stupid. That jump should just get deleted. Of course I died to the diagonal. That save is like a million times easier. It's just a really good difficulty balance. The save on the way back is at least not as stupid, because this is the first jump. And not the final jump. It's still a very annoying jump, then. Yeah. I have no idea why I died though. At least not the way I died. I didn't understand. Mind. Okay, that stupid save site is over now. I'm a bit unlucky on the first one, sadly. At least though done. That's an interesting answer, I can't really answer. That's an interesting question, I can't really answer. It's just, I guess, I'm playing a lot of games which require you to do, which require you to play upside down. And also Dead No Guard, yeah. I still hate being upside down. But it's the only stage which makes you play upside down stuff. Thank you. Just land on the ledge. And then couldn't press two buttons in the same frame anymore. Because that's RNG. Block corners a problem. Oh, the off work. It's so hard pressing two buttons in the same frame, man. At least it's, I mean, it's not hard to do it, it's hard that the device actually just registers as it. That's the problem. That's a really annoying stage 3. This time around. There we go. That's the best nerf of the game. And that stage 3 took long. Also a lot of because of that one save, I was stuck a lot of time. That's a name I didn't even know it exists yet. Or any Marmion. Here's the T. I don't remember the last. I don't remember the last time I saw your name like anywhere. Nice. that didn't choke the jumps. Because they're actually hard. The choke. I mean, not... I mean, they're actually... hard to not choke. That's what I wanted to say. Yeah, it definitely could easily be years. It's okay. Stage 3 was annoying because I got stuck on one save, which is really stupid for a long time, but otherwise it's okay. It's okay. That's not far enough. I really hate platform jumps like those where you have to go underneath them so you don't get clipped too hard. And Rokito likes those jumps in this game. Do I push too far to the right? Okay. There we go. Also, this save sucks. I hate this save. Exactly for the reason I just named. Like that one jump, or the final two jumps, they are both annoying as fuck. I've been doing great, I guess. How have you been doing? Oh, I would have been so great. Never first try. Oh god, come on, platform. Why did he put that platform there? I hate how you get so easily clipped on those. You get so easily clipped. Finally. I mean, didn't take that long, at least. Usually it takes longer to save. Much longer, actually. Because I usually died 50 times in the final jump. So that was pretty good, actually, in the end. All things considered. That's nice to hear. I definitely did not jump far enough for that. Nice off fork, nerd. Oh, that trigger doesn't exist in this game. Okay. I forgot. I waited too long. Okay, it's that one room, which is also in Culture 2. And this room is also pretty nice. I like this room, it's one of the best rooms in the game. Not in this game. Damn. Can I platform, please? Actually, let me jump. I'm touching the platform. Clearly. But I don't get a jump. Alright. Nice. Now what a pool action. This save is also really interesting. Like, out of all the jumps he decided to nerf, he didn't think the ending jumps would be the problem. Nope, he nerfed this one first diagonal. That's only spike removed. Basically. Instead of maybe changing the something on the final two jumps, which are actually pretty hard. I don't know. No complaints allowed. He should have removed that one spike there where I already died two times. That would have been good enough. So you don't have to start that there. That's the nerf I would have done for this save. Because this spike is a huge problem. As you can see. Okay, at least I first tried the final jump, because I never first tried it. This is also a great meme. The only thing he nerfed on this save, by the way, is a mini spike here. If I remember correctly. This is... okay. Easy version, by the way. Like, in my opinion, this game is just meant to be a troll game. Like, I can't seriously feel like he thought this is a good, easy version of a game. This is, in my opinion, a 100% troll game. It would have made sense if he tried to nerf the hardest jump of each save. For some he did, but for the most part nope. What was that? Oh man, it was a really stupid joke. I two-framed there. I was not prepared for doing such a tiny jump. Because that's not what I wanted to press. So it kind of slipped off there. Oh god, Bonky. That's annoying. That is annoying if you bonk like that. Okay. That joke didn't really matter much in the end because I at least beat like in the mid after. Yeah, but luckily it was fine now that I beat it fastly afterwards, or quickly afterwards, so I'm not annoyed anymore. Hey Osuma, and thanks for good luck. Thank you. water diagnose trademark. Oof. Couldn't press two buttons in the same frame. Tried. All right, there we go. The next save is online. I think you can already see why. It has a lot of water diamonds. The best chance. How did that keep me? Okay, now for this crap. Sadly, you also have to do this jump afterwards. A second time. Because that jump is also hard. Ah, fuck. Yeah, the good old days of Rookie O'Neill. Okay, at least I did not choke the final few times, that's pretty nice. Diagonal. Why can I not do the gate? The diamond gate. I will keep touching that. Okay, this save is actually majorly nerfed because you can skip a good amount of it, which is cool. It's like the one time you actually majorly nerfed something. That's the biggest difference between MMM Easy and MMM Original, this save. Thank you. had a skip is a bit harder than I thought. Or remember the least, I mean. Thank you. Nice! So this save is really annoying, it's literally unchanged. Like this jump to the platform is really dumb. I mean, could have maybe nerfed it for the easy version, but no, okay. I guess not. I think you see the problem on this one. And why this sucks. This makes you almost... Why exactly this? One of all things. This is kinda similar to that one save in stage 3 I was stuck on. It's just... pretty much like this. Fuck. No, I was not high enough. That was fucked. Okay, come on. Can do this. Got it twice in a row, the jump. So we can do this. Fuck my god, I hate vines. Can't talk anymore. Oh, come on, it's like one frame too high, one frame too low. Okay, finally. Okay, at least the first stretch is safe. The save is also pretty hard. Oh, it just has the vintage feel, I see. I mean, this is a vintage game. Nowadays. That jump is hard. Can't do a drop gate. All right, then good night and thanks for good luck again. Okay, nice. There we go. Also earlier I said in stage 3 is the only stage which makes you do upside down needle. For some reason forgot about this. But this stage is also pretty upside down heavy. So this was a save I got stuck on a lot on my normal mode run. But at least the problematic thing about this save is actually nerfed. For once. So I should not get stuck here, hopefully. That's the jump which is actually majorly nerfed, and on my normal mode run I died on this jump like 20 times. That's a good nerf. At least some nerfs he got right. This, on the other hand, is not really much nerfed. He also just removed one diagonal. Which is meh. Part is really awkward upside down. this part kinda sucks. Okay, at least I did not die afterwards, that's good news. Ah, God. Of course I jumped too high there. I rather choked there though than on the last save, so it's fine. The last... if I would have choked on the last save, then that would have been much worse. Ow. Okay. Final stage. No, I was not high enough. don't like that jump, because it's always either jump too late or get stuck on the block. Okay, nice. I jumped too high. Almost 6 AM, damn. That jump is annoying. I didn't get air planning. Would have been too nice to first try that. Okay, that was still nice. Ah, shit. That was said not high enough. In the not easy version is... Okay, the only difference between this and the not easy version is one mini spike right here. It's the only difference. This game is not much changed. It's the name easy version is pretty misleading because the normal version is not much harder. That's the stupid part. The normal version is just a bit harder. Yeah, the easy version is just like that. I mean, it is easier, technically. But not by that much. But at least on some of the really annoying saves, he actually did nerf the worst part. But then on other saves, it's basically nothing. Almost. I was on the vine, bro. The ceiling, man. I hate when the ceiling kills you. I would never make the ceiling kill you with engines. Finalo safe off. Oh, that was so fast. That was so fast. That was really fast. Ah shit, I could not move. Because of the arrows? I don't like this. Ah, shit. Down slash is really shitty on the final phase, because if it appears during your jump, you'll automatically die, because it basically spots in you. Oh god, come on. Oh my god! Nice! It's actually not that bad of a run. All things considered. I thought it would do a lot worse.